Obviously, I don't use it anymore, but I've still got it. Tyco came out with this bicentennial train a year or two before the actual bicentennial. Thank you. actually see.